let our hearts be cold and still.
It's a choice that may be hard for someone on a Sunday morning: go to church or spend time outdoors. These congregants didn't have to negotiate because they got to do both thanks to Boat Church.
Just something that I saw at Smith Mountain Lake 15 years ago.
Bob McDonald brought the concept to First Landing State Park in Virginia Beach. Boat Church kicked off their second season this weekend, a day before the anniversary of the Virginia Beach Municipal Building shooting.
You see these things and you think this is not something that could happen in our quiet little big city of Virginia Beach.
They started the first service commemorating the anniversary and remembering the 12 victims lost that day.
There are a lot of folks who knew those families, and there's actually even more people who did not know any of the victims.
Unlike last year's sunny and warm kickoff, this kickoff was met with rain and cool temperatures, but it didn't stop the worshipers.
We were really hoping for a little more sunshine, but that's okay.
That includes Chad George. He was back for another year, this time with his son.
I brought my kayak out to the bay to just kind of spend some time with the Lord and stumbled on Boat Church last year. And that's how that even happened. And I came every Sunday.
Boat Church is non-denominational and starts at 10 in the morning every Sunday until September. They'll post any cancellations on their Facebook page, which we'll link to on WTKR.com. In Virginia Beach, Julio Avila, News 3.